be a small, let's just say a small room, because that's what I keep hearing. I'm gonna be there. I'm gonna show up, but
you gonna be the building for it. You gonna be the building for it?
Yeah, hell yeah. Why am I gonna be there to see Geechee and Lux?
All right, come on, Hustle. All right, Hustle. One more time, Hustle. One more time, Hustle. One more time, Hustle.
No, y'all got passe. Real Sick 30. Real Sick can rap.
Real Sick can rap. I got Real Sick.
And his
Hustle, angle, who you got? Real Sick or passe?
His angle game is getting.
I don't know.
Pat, I want to say Pat, but yo, I got Real Sick 2-1. I got Real Sick 2-1.
I mean,
they said Passe is a little sloppy.
He do be at times, and then he's admitted that he doesn't always come prepared, honestly.
So
he gets there, he freestyles a lot of whatnot. Real Sick don't do all of that.
And considering his Passe's last battle I saw was, I think, K-Shine at the volume, and K-Shine whooped on him. I think Passe want to come back and prove something to himself and to his fans, so... We in for a good one with that battle.
Okay.
Battle rap. I don't.
Hustle. Who you got? Passe or Real Sick?
I mean, I don't know. They so similar. I don't know.
Okay. They're similar?
Yeah, you don't think so?
I'm trying to pull the card up real quick, so I got it right in front of me and whatnot. Give me one second. I don't put this similar.
What you say?
They said, can Ms. Hustle beat Danny?
Can I beat you? I mean, yo, I'm not going to say I can't beat you, but I wouldn't want that smoke.
What?
I respect it.
Wait. What do you say?
I'm a real, this is what I don't understand. Listen. These fans, they don't like, I'm a real bitch. You know what I'm saying? Like, Danny's a different level. Like, he's just, you feel me? I gotta go to the dungeon and write for this motherfucker. Like, I gotta sit with the devil himself and write. You feel me?
Like, yeah, man. Yeah, because I'm pretty fucking.